someone over there. Don't know what Victor was like.
It's no doubt. Revelio.
Have you heard from your family? Has either of your brothers come round to our way of thinking? Will they join us?
Nah, they say we go too far. The violence isn't gonna get us what we want. That last wizard is run through with a blade. The violence is gonna get me precisely what I want.
Sickens me to work alongside any of them. Don't know how Ramrock's stomach's being near Rookwood. Foul beast.
Soon our necks will be out from under wizarding boots. Wizard kind will pay for what they've done.
Revelio.
Someone's going to regret trespassing.
Not at all.
Revelio.
You already caused disturbance, so no, I don't agree with you at all. Moving forward because you've heard the hoot of an owl? Nonsense. That's what I call that. Nonsense. One in Berlin.
I heard something.
Did you hear those goblins? Ramrock and the poachers must be working together.
Poppy, something's going on behind you.
What's going on down there? They must have only just captured her. She's putting up quite a fight.
Not a fair one, though. Not with her chained up like that.
Let's eat her, shall we?
One foot in front of the next and quiet as can be.
dragon egg. Hebridean, from the looks of it.
Revelio.
Can't leave it here, not with the plans they likely have for it.
The egg.
Ready. The element of surprise will only buy us a few seconds.
Let's make them count.
Thank you. clean, darling.
Hebridean black.
I'm guessing the egg we have belongs to that dragon.
I don't think she knew they had her egg. She wouldn't have left without it.
What now? She didn't exactly leave us a calling card.
I don't know. Nothing about this day was expected. Not the goblins and definitely not the fighting ring. The last thing I planned on was a dragon egg. And the poachers saw us, which cannot be good.
Should we expect trouble from the poachers, given the trouble we just caused?
It'd be foolish not to expect it. They're not a forgiving lot. I'm sorry to say that you likely have a larger target on your back now because of what we just did.
Since the dragon we freed flew off, does that mean we get to keep the egg?
I'd much rather we have it than the poachers, at least for now. But I don't think we should keep it indefinitely. It'll be hard hiding something like this from Professor Weasley for long.
We aren't helping ourselves standing here. Let's get to safety. We can sort this out later.
You're right. If there's anything the poachers are good at, it's tracking their prey. And right now, we're it. Be careful, won't you? I shall see you back at the castle.